Hey guys, good morning. Big John with J Custom Builds. Hope you guys had a great Halloween, man. Hung out with the family yesterday. Bunch of friends and family. It was great. Anyways, you guys know I recently put some Screaming Eagle cams in my 2007 Electric Light Ultra Classic. I got an FP3, the Fuel Pack 3. I've been working with Vance and Hines to try to get the best tune out of it. The first tune that I put on it, the bike was starting perfectly. It wasn't dragging, it wasn't having a rough start, and it had a lot of torque. But I smelled a lot of fuel. It was burning a lot of fuel, and I just couldn't get it right. So the starting was great, started right up, because before I put the tune on it, it was dragging really bad. So I finally got a good tune on it when I did it. It was a good tune, but it wasn't the right tune because I just can't seem to get the fuel mixture right, easy startup, and to have all that power and torque. So the first ride, you guys saw my buddy Harold had his 1800 Goldwing. That's the first ride. And so the second ride, this ride that's coming up right now, this was the third tune, or the second tune that Vance and Hines put on the bike, but the third tune had a little bit more power, not so easy to start up. The engine was not getting hot like it was before. Engine was cooler. The starts were not as bad. Still had rough starts. And so I put another tune on it, the second tune that Vans and Hines put in the bike. It wasn't getting hot. The starts were a little easier. I didn't smell fuel, but it had a lot of popping and backfiring. It even backfired inside of the engine. He told me to run 2 full tanks in it. I ran half a tank and I filled up the tank on this video. And we rode probably, I don't know, maybe 20 miles around the Bay Area. The starts were a little more rough. With this one, like I said, it was backfiring quite a bit inside the engine and the power wasn't quite there. So I'm not sure what we need to do. He said run 2 full tanks. So I don't know if he put it on auto tune. I'm not sure if you guys are aware of auto tune, but what auto tune does on the FP3s, it learns the patterns of your ride. It will get the right mixture of air and fuel. It just auto tunes your bike to you, to the way you ride. That's why they recommend you do two full tanks, because it takes all that information and it combines it at the end, and then it gives you the best tune possible for fuel ratio, timing. It just sums everything up and gives you the best tune possible. So anyways, I didn't want to drag this part of the video out, but we're going to get into this video so you guys can actually check it out.
I love this band.
nice scoreboards on it.
Where's the loader we find? So we have those specs on here.